He is the creator and sustainer of all the worlds.
Whether those worlds are known,
he is the sustainer of all the worlds.
Whether those worlds are known or unknown to man.
Hi, welcome to Patrick's Tech Show. I'm Patrick John. Today we have a Sony ECM-44BC lavalier microphone. It doesn't pick up audio anymore. It's a good idea to wiggle both ends of the microphone cable to see if audio levels pop up or drop off, indicating a bad spot on the cable. This did not work with this particular cable, but I have a clue where the bad spot is. To disassemble the connector, first you need to remove this tiny screw with a small Phillips screwdriver.
Oh.
Next, with the connector plugged into the wireless transmitter, you need to grab this bottom ring with a pair of slip joint pliers, and then this section with a pair of slip joint pliers. If you don't have the connector plugged into the transmitter, this inner ring will spin, and if you try to hold that down with a pair of pliers, you'll risk bending that inner ring, giving you a heck of a time plugging it back in, or you might even break off one of those pins. God forbid. Before trying to loosen those sections, I put on some electrical tape over top of them in an attempt to not scuff off that black paint. And eureka! Now I can see the forbidden fruit of the microphone. Well, looky here. This ground wire got pulled out. And so did this white one. Ground wire. Ground. Well, now that we know what the problem is, and we're about halfway there, well, I don't know about you, but I would like to have a victory snack. And today's victory snack is canned sardines. Sardines have a lot of B12, omega-3, and calcium, which means they're good for your brain, your heart, and your bones. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh. Good grief. Oh, I keep making a mess. And that was Beach Cliff Sardines, distributed by Bumblebee Seafood in San Diego, California. I'm attaching this connector to this vice grip to make soldering easier. I'm going to use solder wick to suck up that old solder and remove some of the old wires in there. And now I'm going to re-solder the wires that were originally pulled out, resulting in our loss of audio. If you had a different wire or multiple wires pull out, here is the pinout. Time to reassemble the 4-pin connector. Hand tighten first, and then make it snug with the slip joint pliers. Oh. Then screw the tiny screw back in. And now, let's see if we have levels. Wow, will you look at that? We've got levels now. Look at the levels. Levels. We have level. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. And now if you want, you can watch me make a victory phone call to my mother. Hi, Mom. I fixed a lavalier microphone.
Good job, honey. Hey, I have to get going. I have heat dose in the oven.
Oh, okay. See ya. Bye. Hi. If you like this video, remember to hit like or subscribe. Do both. And if you have something you want me to repair, email me at patrickstechshow@yahoo.com.